Slap tonguing is a pretty difficult thing to do, and it's a pretty difficult thing to explain how to do. So first of all, let me just demonstrate what a slap tongue sounds like. The sound is created by creating a suction in the mouthpiece, closing the reed off and creating a suction, and then releasing that suction with an explosive click of the tongue and simultaneously a little puff of air. The way that you can start learning how to do a slap tongue is get the feeling in your mouth of what it's like to suck instead of blow. So why is my finger up? Because we're going to use our finger in place of a mouthpiece. Go ahead and put the finger in your mouth and create a suction on it. Really strong suction on your finger. Okay. Now, as you're sucking on your, keep sucking on your finger. And as you're creating this suction, when you're ready and you feel like there's no more air to pull out, release your tongue and drop your jaw. Like that. Same thing happens on the mouthpiece of the instrument. Now, the way you create that suction is by closing off the reed with your tongue. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And then when you release it, it's the same sound. The sound of your tongue, if you were to have nothing in your mouth, is this. And that it's kind of similar to what you did when you were little, except much stronger and much more focused. So you do that same sound on the reed, but you don't get the right sound. Why not? Because you're not blowing at the same time. Now this is the part that's tricky. You suck, create that sound, and then at the same time as you're releasing your tongue, give a little puff of air, kind of like a cough, like that. Wow, there's a sound. Let me put it on my instrument. Now, understand that you're going to get the best results, slap tongue sound, if you're in the lowest register of the instrument. Okay, well, let's try something a little bit more in the middle. Let's try an open G. Now, if I didn't breathe air, cough that air out as I'm releasing my tongue, it would sound like this. Nothing. So, super important is and. Now, I recommend that you don't practice this too much. I can tell you that when I was first learning how to do this, I wound up actually bruising my tongue. So take it easy. It's not an easy thing to do, and it's going to take some practice and time. If you have any other questions about this or any other video, please write the word contact in the search field and submit that question to me, and hopefully we'll start clarifying. Thanks for watching.